Do you want to lay out your articles more efficiently? WPS Office provides us with a useful and practical function, the Word Typesetting function. Navigate to the Home tab and click the Word Typesetting drop-down button. Then we can see a lot of text typesetting functions. Tips: you can turn on the Show Hide Paragraph Marks button for subsequent operations. 1. Insert blank paragraphs. In this document, for example, there is no space between paragraphs, which looks dense and doesn't fit the layout requirements of the article. Option 1. We can select the text, click the Word Typesetting button, and the Insert Blank Paragraphs button to insert blank paragraphs with one click. Option 2. Click the Change to Blank Paragraph Split Mode button under Word Typesetting to activate the blank paragraph split mode. 2. Delete blank paragraph. On the other hand, how can we delete the unnecessary blank paragraphs? Option 1. To delete all blank paragraphs in the whole article, we can click the Word Typesetting button. Select Delete in the drop-down menu and click Delete Blank Paragraphs. Option 2. However, we can find that some blank paragraphs are not deleted yet. This is because these blank paragraphs are caused by soft return, also named line break, which refers to the symbol generated by the automatic wrapping of the program. Click the Delete Line Break button under Delete to delete the remaining blank paragraphs. When editing the text, we may accidentally enter extra spaces. How can we handle this? We can use the Delete Spaces function under Delete in the Word Typesetting button to delete these spaces. WPS will intelligently delete unnecessary spaces according to English editing habits. 3. Change Soft Return to Return. When we apply the Word Typesetting function in the document, for example, the subfunction Indent Paragraph by 2 characters, we may find that the indentation of some parts of the text doesn't change. This is because these parts of text are separated by a soft return. So, what are the differences between soft return and hard return? The text between the two hard returns is an actual paragraph, which is called a physical paragraph, while the text between two soft returns cannot be defined as an actual paragraph, which is just a new line display called a logical paragraph. Now, the system determines that the text is not actually segmented, but appears to be. But the typesetting operations in the document are based on paragraphs. Therefore, we need to change the soft return to return. In this way, the Word Typesetting function can be used normally in paragraphs. Have you mastered the Word Typesetting function?